say on off weekends, Shannon and Mike come over to the house. We party a little bit.
You lying bastard.
A little bit.
You lying bastard.
I can't say enough, and I'm so glad, so happy to see Mike again. It's been
what do
so
you think
long.
Of this group?
And Mike, congratulations. And I'm so happy and so proud. Thank you.
Thank you, Mike.
I'd really like to say that my experience with the Fresno Falcons in the years I was able to play here, I met and played with people I knew from my younger days in Berkeley who are here and played against and then was able to be reunited again in Fresno in our later days. And it was always a pleasure to come down to Fresno and play with the Falcons, for the Falcons. Great players, great fans, and always a great coach.
Oh, thanks.
I had to throw that in there. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is it's an honor to have this jersey retired, and I thank the Fresno Falcons for that. Thank you.